I have a best friend, and his name is Brian. And he's a pain in my ass, and he's mean and dumb, and he's Asian. I mean, come on, what can you say about Asians? They're not good to start with, you know, bad news Asians. You heard that nickname? Probably not, because it doesn't exist. And he's just everything I adore. We fight constantly about random shit, too. Like, we fight about who's gonna text who first in the morning for the morning messages. We fight about who didn't text who the first week because who was busy and who claimed not to be busy. We fight about differences of opinion. I'm gonna guess you're not a Mitt Romney kind of guy, but you're not an Obama kind of guy. You're probably indifferent, whereas I'm Obama. I mean, there are so many things that we oppose on. Like, for Christ's sake, you want abortion to be legal so that all the little children in Africa can have something to eat. That was cruel. That was terrible. And I don't even know where I'm going with that. I don't even know why I brought that up. That's not normal. Basically, I just wanted to say that I adore you. You're my best friend. And I was talking to Danny the other night about you. Good things. I was trying to get advice on how to stop being a prideful bitch. And, Danny basically told me to stop and swallow my pride. He said a lot of the things that you said, and, it made me think about you, and it made me feel really bad, because it's like, you don't deserve the shit that I give you. Neither of us really mean or intend half of the things we say to each other, but we just say them because they're just things to say. In the moment when you're upset and you're hurt and or you're butthurt or you're annoyed or you're pissed off or you're upset, you kind of take it out on the other person because you're mad at yourself. And I'm not saying you're mad at you or mad at yourself. I'm saying me. Like, and that does not justify anything because I am not Jesus. I cannot justify every move I make, unfortunately. And I'm only human, and I'm gonna make mistakes, but I need you to know that those mistakes that I can't take back hurt me too. Because some of the things I say to you or do to you, I don't know why I do them. I don't know why I say them. And I'm so sorry. And this is not going to be a sob story video, because I hate those, and they're boring. But this, I wanted to get it out of the way, so that you know that I do love you, even though I don't say it. Like, Salem, she doesn't say things. She doesn't say the words, I love you, ever. Like, Salem is weird. She doesn't say I love you. She never calls anybody babe, baby. It's not in her nature. But what also is not in her nature is to be a bitch and to take you for granted or to hurt you or be malicious in any way. I mean, she's got a mean streak and she's got a temper. And I blame the sun. Literally. Like, the huge ball of fire in the sky, because I was born in a month where the sun was very prominent, and, you know how I am. Alright. See you in the next video.